My name is Malcolm and I'm the technical advisor at the Magic Thermodynamic Box Company. Today I'm going to introduce to you our thermodynamic hot water system, which is a renewable energy product supplying hot water 24 hours a day. The company invented and designed the thermodynamic hot water system and are proud to have it manufactured in Great Britain. We have distributed over 3,000 units across the UK to 15 countries in Europe and across the world, including Australia. This year, we were approached by an architect who was interested in our thermodynamic hot water system. He was building an eco house that didn't have a boiler. We fitted our system to his house, and this was filmed by Channel 4 as part of the Grand Designs flagship TV series. We have designed and manufactured the product to the highest standards. We use European components and a highly skilled workforce. This year, the Magic Thermodynamic Box Company won the Essex Business Award for new companies and is also a finalist in the National Duke of York Awards. Our mission is to provide quality renewable energy products that you can depend upon. They will cut the fuel bill and also save money. The thermodynamic hot water system works day and night, all year round. This is in contrast to solar thermal that will only work during daylight hours. The box is designed to retrofit to your existing water cylinder. The cylinder can be pressurised, as in this example, or it can be vented with a foam insulation. Here we have a typical copper vented cylinder with factory applied foam. In addition, the system can be fitted as a standalone, unconnected to your boiler. When installing the box, we do not change any of your existing system. So your boiler, and if you have an immersion fitted, remain. The box itself is powered by a 13 amp fused spur. Very simple wiring. And installation takes under a day. The box runs in the background and just tops up hot water as you use it. The thermodynamic hot water system takes the hot water up to a temperature of 55 degrees. When having a bath, the temperature of the cylinder will reduce, and after it falls by 5 degrees, it will cut in and bring the whole cylinder back up to temperature. This happens day and night, no matter what the weather. As our box provides all the hot water you require, the boiler doesn't have to work so hard and therefore its lifespan is increased. The box is only a microwave size and can be unobtrusively fitted. In general, the box is fitted as close to the cylinder as possible to minimise the pipework. In addition, the system is flexible and the box could be fitted in the loft or in an adjoining cupboard. The thermodynamic hot water system is a renewable energy product and works like a fridge in reverse. It has proven technology and is extremely efficient. The system utilizes an aluminium thermodynamic panel. This panel is located on an external wall and is aspect independent. That means that it's very flexible on where it's located. The panel circulates refrigeration gas and absorbs energy from the ambient air. It therefore works day and night, no matter what the weather. The refrigerant gas is piped to the box, where a compressor squeezes the gas, causing it to heat up. This heat is then transferred to the water, which has been pumped from the water cylinder. After heating up, it is then returned to the cylinder so that you have a full tank ready to use. The refrigerant cools down and is piped back to the external panel as a liquid, where it is going to be reheated by the free ambient air. The thermodynamic hot water system only has one control, and this is the display on the front of the unit showing the water temperature contained within the cylinder. The thermodynamic hot water system can be fitted to any cylinder because we don't go through tappings and we don't go through coils. The installation is undertaken by a plumber and a refrigeration gas engineer. The installation will take under a day. The system can provide you with most, if not all, of your hot water requirements. It does so with low running costs, as the main energy is taken from the ambient air, which is free. There is also minimal maintenance, with no moving parts requiring servicing. In conclusion, this is a great little product utilising cutting-edge technology, but with proven components. This renewable energy product and technology has just been recognised by the government under the Microgeneration Certification Scheme. We are extremely proud of this product, having designed and manufactured it in Great Britain.